Jingdezhen, located in eastern China's Jiangxi province, has been famous for its fine porcelain for over 1,000 years and has been dubbed China's ceramics capital. Porcelain is widely known for being as white as jade, as thin as paper, as bright as a mirror, and as sweet sounding as a chime stone. Blue and white porcelain, Linglong porcelain, female rose porcelain, and color glazed porcelain are seen as four famous types of porcelain in Jingdezhen. Blue and white porcelain is a kind of underglaze colored porcelain, which became an advanced art form in the Yuan dynasty. It is regarded as the most representative of the four famous porcelains.
因为发现它主要是氧化钴，氧化钴它在高温下它就会变成蓝色。
It looks brilliant and clear. Its blue coloring on a white base gives the design patterns an elegant and magnificent appearance. Linglong porcelain is well known as a porcelain inlaid with glass, and is world famous for its exquisite coloring patterns and glittering translucent appeal. Female rose porcelain first appeared in the Qing dynasty and is an overglazed product.
它的原材料里面呢是有这种金属的氧化物在里面，它然后再经过一个中温的一个还原反应，然后这个颜色呢就会出现这种不同的绿色呀、黄色呀，然后烧成以后呢，它也是有这种玻璃的这种质感在里面。
The color of female rose porcelain is soft and gorgeous, but not garish. High-temperature colored glazes are also called artificial gems. These have the longest history and the lowest output of the four traditional famous porcelains in Jingdezhen. The unique charm of the colored glazes made Deng Xiping devoted 50 years of her life to it. She is known as the Queen of Colored Glaze. And she is the only national representative inheritor of Jingdezhen high temperature colored glaze.
我50多年来吧，大概创造了40多种新型的颜色釉，有不少的呢是获得了国家的科技进步奖，所以我们也有釉像陶瓷彩虹釉，不仅获得了这个国家的发明奖，还获得了国际发明金奖，也为我们景德镇的这个陶瓷啊，在这个世界的这个传播啊，也起了很大的作用。 颜色釉呢，它从我们现在了解到的，它的整个一件作品的产生啊，它是要完成三个大的部分。一个部分是什么呢？就是配方的研究，因为它用原生态的矿石，而且是十几种以上的原生态的矿石，它成分是非常复杂的。第二步，颜色釉它怎么样上到这个坯体上去，这个过程我们叫湿釉。 那么第三个是什么呢？要烧出来，因为它要从没有颜色变成有颜色，那么最后呢，它形成宝石结构。那么这三方面的功夫都做足了，那么这个颜色釉的瓷器呢，就可以完成了。你可以兴奋很长时间。Jingdezhen
traditional high temperature color glazes are filled at over 1,370 degrees Celsius. Due to the unpredictability of flambing, the output of colored glaze porcelain products is very low, because the firing is very difficult.
就是我们在几十年的这个工作当中，从来做不出一件完全相同的窑变瓷器。再一个呢，就是它的变化呀，是非常奇妙的。它任何一件东西都是从没有颜色入窑，然后到出窑的时候呢，出现了。 很多很多的颜色和花纹，
白的烧出来就是红的，这个红的以后烧出来就是黑的。Although
in her 70s, Deng Xiping has no intention of stopping. Deng not only teaches students at home, but has also made it her mission to promote color glaze porcelain internationally.
留学生到这参观的是很多的，颜色呢，它是世界都相通的，那很多国外的人就是推崇。 我们国家的文化的沟通和交流没有隔阂，所以它是最好的对外交流的地方。With
modern science and technology leading to the improvement of the craft, along with the explorations of artists, Contemporary high-temperature color glaze porcelain painting has been emerged as a new force. Now, Jingdezhen is home to many artists who have received good art education and devoted themselves to this field.
此画呢，又用陶瓷材料进行绘画创作，经过烧制呢，呈现陶瓷材料和艺术作品的美。
High-temperature color glaze porcelain painting places high demands on the artistic quality of its creators.
高温窑变，它有很强的不可预见性。每一次开窑，既有惊喜，又有遗憾，所以需要艺术家长期对陶瓷材料跟窑火的磨合。如果没有这种信仰，不可能坚持下去的。